Okay, so I did something that'll even make me look like a lovable goof. Our horrible monster down to spend eternity in hell.
Oh, I'm sure it's lovable.
I'm going with monster. What have you got?
Well, there's this lady in our office who's retiring, and they were passing around one of those big cards for us to sign. Well, no one told me she was in a horrible car accident over the weekend, and what I was signing was not a retirement card, but a get-well card.
I'm liking my odds here.
So, in the hospital, next to the woman who's clinging to the life, are the words, "Hey, Vivian, you deserve this." And at least with you gone, no one will steal my yogurt out of the fridge. LOL, smiley face.
Oh my gosh.
P.S. Is that from you, I know?
Why didn't I put money on this? That's me, and even if I got the parts, it was second best thing I've heard all day.
Am I a terrible person?
No, it was a mistake.
Am I a terrible person that it crossed my mind that you might die and never read the card?
No, I think you're flirting with the line.